have been days of eager anticipation prior to this massive clash. But now we need talk about it no more, and instead focus on the here and now. A match that has the capacity to delight and dazzle, no matter who you support. All the action coming up next. Don't go anywhere.
Everyone, well, our venue today is a true football monument. I'm talking, of course, about the San Siro. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. It's of Albion up against Augsburg.
Well, thanks, Derek. Now to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
A chance to whip it in. Oh, this is looking promising. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Maya. Wonderful chance. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. They don't do that, it's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Jan-Paul van Hekke. And intercepted it. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, a yellow card so early in this one, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is in the game, that's a poor challenge and deserved the booking.
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. But really sticking to their task defensively. And Brighton did well to win back possession. Johnson. Felix Udokai. Niklas Dorsch. Arne Meyer. Adams. Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end. Steven Alzate. Lamptey. Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. Breithaupt. Tietz. Niklas Dorsch. And he did well to cut it out. Estupiñán, João Pedro. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Tariq Lamptey. Steven Alzate. On to Estupiñán. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. And giving them too much space on the flank. Cutting it back. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Gallagher. Udokai. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own, but they dealt with the threat posed. Alzate. Estupiñán. Lallana. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Niklas Dorsch. They've lost it. Shot attempted. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And over it comes. Not really the ideal clearance. Maya. Can he put it away? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
Conor Gallagher. This looks promising out wide. Makes the move to the inside. Needs to clear it away. And a decent save. Full credit. Let's see about the delivery. Just knocked it out of there. Tietz. The ball with Maya. Niklas Dorsch. Che Adams. A glorious chance. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. It has to be! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. That was going in. It's looking promising. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the San Siro. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, he scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Alzate. reduce the deficit. Well, when you're down by a couple of goals, you simply have to be opportunistic.
Well, if they don't take those sort of chances, there's no way back for them here.
Possession lost by Brighton. Well, a big piece of transfer news to relay to you, and this is hot off the press. Leon Goretzka has completed his move to Spurs.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Making progress. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Well, they couldn't keep hold of it. Niklas Dorsch took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Conor Gallagher. Pedro. Not looking all that comfortable on the ball. That's very effective, good high pressing. Demirovic. Adams. Maya. Had a chance to whip it in here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Substitution time it is here. And drawing it back. And a goal this time! Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Three goals without reply.
Lamptey.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And the substitution will occur now. And he read it well, intercepting it. Iago. Really closing him down. Elvis Rejbetsai. Niklas Dorsch. Perfect challenge. Now, options are plenty. Adams. Alzate. Effective press.
physically strong and secure on the ball. Udokai. Envis Rejbetsai.
Fine sequence of passes.
Niklas Dorsz.
Might be a chance here. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top quality save. Great anticipation.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Playing it in. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better, but I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Another insult. Well, could be in hot water here, booked already.
Well, that could easily have been deemed a second bookable offence.
Well, he has to be more careful than that. That's his last chance, that's for sure.
Ferguson.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, cleared away! Superb defending, massive credit.
Now, just the tackle that was needed. Demirovic. Iago. 10 minutes to go. Ben Johnson. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Good through ball.
Envis Rejbetsai.
Iago with it. Felix Udokai.
Patrick Pfeiffer.
And Rejbetsai with it. Ermedin Demirovic.
Che Adams. Oh, in for the chance! Well, what a start that was!
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And taken short. Maya. An alert piece of defending. Lallana. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Here's Alvarez. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Now, can they hit them on the counter? What a nice ball over the top. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Lallana. So the referee brings this game to an end. A frustrating day for Brighton and Hove Albion. A defeat here.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.